guys, it's Imani. Welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm going to show you 10 different ways to style one pair of denim shorts. We are officially into summers, and if there's one item that gets the most use throughout the summer months, it's unquestionably a pair of denim shorts. Whether we want to look casual and laid back or perfectly put together and polished, these jean shorts can easily be dressed up or down depending on our style. So today I'm going to show you 10 different ways to style one pair of denim shorts to look fresh and super stylish every single time. So make sure to share and give a thumbs up if you like this video, and if you are new here, please consider subscribing to my channel by hitting that red subscribe button down below and the bell notification button to get notified every time I upload a new video. And now let's get started. I'm starting off my first look with this cool oversized graphic t-shirt. Tuck in the tee in your denim shorts from the front. Now wear black ankle boots and throw on a biker jacket with zippers to add some edge to the outfit. Add some silver chains and we have that effortless rocker outfit to get you through the day. This next look I think is perfect if you're heading to the beach. For this, I wore a floral shirt dress over a black bralette and tied it into a casual front knot. You can use any floral shirt you want. And replace the boots with flat summer sandals. Complete the look with layered neck piece, straw hat, and yes, don't forget the sunnies. Next, we come to this casual summery look. Replace the floral shirt with a basic shirt. Tie it in a front knot. You can even tuck it in if you're not comfortable with the knot. And now accessorize with a nice bright headband. I'm keeping the rest of the accessories simple and completed the look with colorful slip-on sandals and straw bag. A very cool way to update your denim shorts outfit is by adding a long jacket or kimono. So I started with this pink one-shoulder crop top, belt, and my favorite lace-up booties. And now adding the striped long line jacket on top. I love this low-high hemline effect it gives. Just play with different colors and patterns and you're all set for music festivals or patio parties in summers. Another way to take your casual denim shorts look up a notch is by pairing it with a crisp white button-down shirt. Here I tucked in my shirt, rolled up the sleeves, and added this fun printed belt to make the outfit interesting. You know how much I love this belt, right? And finally, I'm wearing these neon slip-ons for some young and fresh vibes. Next, we have the super chic and sophisticated denim shorts outfit. For this, I replaced the printed belt with a simple leather one and tucked in just one side of the shirt. This is called a half tuck and it instantly elevates any basic outfit. Now throw on a boyfriend blazer and complete the look with strappy sandals. Also, cuff the sleeves together like this to make a statement. For the next outfit, I'm keeping it very simple yet stylish with this long side-slit turtleneck top. pairing such long tops with jean shorts or any shorts for that matter, I think is a very cool way if you're not comfortable with revealing a lot of skin. And I've styled it with simple white sneakers to add to the comfort factor. Next up is this super basic but super cool denim on denim look. I started off with this basic sleeveless plain white top, added a brown belt, and tucked in the top from the front. Then tied up my hair in a ponytail and wore my all-time favorite white sneakers. And finally, I added a denim jacket on top. This is one of the coolest and comfiest outfits and is perfect for a day out. Now we come to a super chic way to wear denim shorts in cold weather. Winters are all about layering up. So here I'm wearing my shorts over black tights. I'm using the semi-sheer ones. You can use any black tights of your choice. And I've paired it with this red cami top. You can use a turtleneck top or sweater if it's very cold. Now wear black ankle boots, black belt, and a scarf. I am wearing my favorite animal print scarf. To make the look stylish, I'm adding this Baker Boy hat. And finally, topping it all up with a long winter jacket. Warm and chic. Another way to wear denim shorts in cold weather is by styling them with over-the-knee boots. Here I've layered a cropped turtleneck sweater over black cami and now wearing these black suede over-the-knee boots, which are very warm by the way. You can even wear tights underneath to cover the rest of the skin. Just add some hoops, a belt, and you're all set. And that was all for today. Just by adding some great pieces, smart layers, right accessories, you can look super fashionable in your everyday denim shorts while keeping your style real and effortless. So I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please share and give a thumbs up if you did. And also let me know in the comment section below which of these outfits was your favorite and how do you like to style your denim shorts in summers. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing to my channel by hitting that red subscribe button down below and the bell notification button. I make videos on fashion, beauty, travel, lifestyle every week. So yeah, that was all for today. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next week. Bye.